I'm Zhou. I'd like to welcome you to this tutorial, Joy of Architecture. If this is your first time with me, allow me to extend a personal invitation for you to open your own computer and take the mouse and build along with me. This time, we'll use this computer game to build architecture. To do first, open this menu. See, we could easily find the train icon from this menu. You might wonder why we call a tree architecture. Alright, since it's in digital world, everything is artificial. It's same as architecture, which is artificially constructed. So I think it's alright to call it in this way. Good. Let's start. Click the tree icon here. And then click in this screen, wherever you would like to put it, like this. See? So easy, a tree would be there. However, I must remind you, this convenience could only be enjoyed in this digital world, because in real world, neither the tree nor the building could grow so fast or put so effortlessly. Of course, many people tend to do the same things even in the digital world and the real world. But I guess you are smart enough to differentiate the two worlds. Okay, what if you don't like the position? Very easy, just delete it. See? This frees you from all the troubles and responsibility in real life. Just enjoy the pure joy of architecture. Take it as a purely intellectual activity, no matter you're doing good or evil. Good. We're ready. Let's make a forest. Too slow. Good. Let's add a special tree. Maybe we should adjust it. As I've said, it's so easy. Let's check it. Maybe more is better. Good, we've finished. How do you like it? Thank you for watching. Bye bye.